Hello there, and welcome back to another video here on Hypixel. We are back playing some more Bedwars yet again. What a surprise, right? What a surprise. Anyways, I have a specific topic that I want to talk about this video. How did he break it that fast? Okay then. Guess I'm bedless. No, I'm gonna keep going. I will keep going. Anyways. I have a specific topic for this video today. And that is... well, about topics, to be honest. What the, come on. Die, 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 die. Thank you. It's a topic about topics. Because you see, I'm very bad at figuring out stuff to talk about in a video, other than commentating on the game itself. There we go. Other than talking about the game itself. So, I think that it would be fun to make a little something-something and let you guys decide from episode to episode, or suggest from episode to episode, topics for me to talk about, because I don't know what else to do. I feel like the videos are kind of boring when I'm just only commentating about the game itself. I want to talk about other things just to make it interesting, if that is how you guys want it. Let me know actually down in the comments as well what you prefer, just commentating about in-game, like the game, or rambling on about a topic. Let me know. But anyways, I would like to try the topic thing, so you guys can, on this video, leave a suggestion down in the comments below what topic I should talk about. You decide what it is, and I'll go through your comments. As I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, you guys can leave a topic down below in the comments, and I will then go through this video's comments and pick a topic. If there's one of the topics that you suggest that I like, I will pick that topic for the next video and talk about it, and then in that video you will then be able to comment on the next topic that I should talk about. It can be pretty much anything, and I'll go through them and I'll pick one that I like and I'll talk about it. Maybe even do research if needed. Yeah, of course I'll do research if needed, because I'm not gonna say something and then it's gonna be wrong, so I should be doing some research on it. Unless it's just my opinion on something like that, but it's not gonna... okay. Anyways. It's not gonna become like a Q&A thing. It's not gonna become that, because that's not the point with this. I feel like... yeah, my bit's definitely gone. Wait. Yeah, it is. It definitely is. I feel like a Q&A is too special to be, like, in every other video. So... or not every other, but you know what I mean. Man, I died again. I'm very bad today. As I was saying again, before I was again rudely interrupted... what was I even saying? Something about the topics in the comments and I'll choose... oh yes, the Q&A. This is not going to become a Q&A video each every Bedwars or Skywars video. That's not what I want it to be. So, yeah. Q&A questions... yeah, not here. I'll do a Q&A video eventually. But, well, my goal is for 500 subscribers. What a stupid lag. My goal is to do one at 500 subscribers, so yeah, that's for that, and maybe in the future after that, I don't know. But that is my current plan. It is not my plan to make these Bedwars and Skywars videos into a Q&A video. That's basically what I wanted to say. Okay, that took me 2 failed games to try and say. Let us see if we can win this one. If not, I'm just gonna call it an episode, and yeah, get that message out. Here we are. Hey buddy, how about come down to the earth a little bit? Calm down, there we go. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Come on. Perfect. No, he can... okay, I'm not sure how he didn't kill me, but I mean, I'll take it. Cause, why not? Okay then. I guess white is next on the agenda. Let's see, red, blue, white, aqua, green. Yep. Everyone's on my hit list. White, though, is next. Hey, there we go. White, here I come. Wait, Aqua might go for it. Or those two will fight at the bridge and I'll be able to get this bit. Actually, White, use your turnaround, buddy. Wait, why didn't Aqua get the bid? Okay, then. Looks like I'll have to do that. I'll do all the work. Okay, so to be honest, Aqua did take his bed defense away. I'm happy about that. But other than that, I'll have to do all the work, it seems. Which is totally fine. Because I'll get the bit destroy counter thing, final kill, I don't know what to call all this stuff. If it's even... Is this the amount of bits you destroy even being counted? Yeah. Okay. Ooh, Aqua has not defended their bit yet. That is a good for me. Nope. That's not gonna happen, buddy. Okay. I have 2.5 hearts. I'm not sure how I'm going to survive this. If I'm even going to survive this. He's hiding. What? Okay, then. Don't know where he's hiding at, but I don't like it. He's hiding over there in the grass there. I'm sure of it. Because his name was there. No? Nope, he disconnected. Okay, that works too. Thank you. Making my life a little bit easier. Okay, it's red and green. I think my objective should be to get to middle. Because I need some better stuff. None of them built to there. Red, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna make any bridges because I'm probably gonna get fireballed off and I don't want to risk doing that. Okay. I'm gonna head over to red since they came to there and then I can get to their bit and yep, that's gonna work just fine as long as I don't die on this bridge or anywhere else in the process. Ah, red is coming on this bridge. Oh no, nope, get lost. There we go, that's better. Thank you, red. Okay. That was kind of scary. Okay, get more blocks, like so. Do we have anything here? Nope. Does he have anything? Nope. Okay, sweet. I'm hoping green will go for red and take him out. But I doubt they will. Nope, they're just gonna hang out at middle and get a bunch of emeralds. And I'm gonna get fireballed, aren't I? Nope. Okay, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Let's get this down here. Do I have an iron sword? Yes, I do. I should probably get a fireball and some tools, because I don't know what he has at his bed. Let us get up here. Red is actually already there. This can either go really good or really bad. This can go really bad. How about really bad? Nope. Take knockback. Okay. That works too. Okay, then. Moving on to red base. Does he even have a bit protection? He has wool. That trap did not work. If that even was a trap, or meant to be a trap, I don't know. Get that. More blocks. Green, what are you doing here? I have not done anything to you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yep. Red coming in for the clean, even though they had a wooden sword and everything. Alright then, well, we tried. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode. Even though I did not get a victory, I just wanted that topic thing out there. So leave me down below your topics, suggestions in the comments, and I will pick one if that's one I like, and yeah. We'll see how the next episode goes. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Smash like, subscribe, notification, share, join stuff below, Discord, Twitter, Twitch, all that good stuff. Okay, thanks, bye.